myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted, 'cause we'll never know it when we're run out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you.
In the blink of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe. Any chance that I get, I'll make the most of the minutes in love with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want, use what we got before it's all gone.
Maria, take this ring as a sign of my love and complete loyalty to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Each time you see this ring, remember that my love for you will increase and grow with each passing day.
Joel, take this ring as a sign of the gift of my total self to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, let this ring symbolize my presence in your life and growing love and respect I have for you.
So with this, Joel and Maria are husband and wife. I think we give them a welcome by clapping our hands.
Thank you. very single.
In my life, a fair portion of which I can't really say I'm proud of. But I must have done something right to be so blessed and fortunate to have Maria by my side. Or I'm going to be paying for this for the rest of my life. If that's the case and if that were true, I'm going to be the unhappiest man around because my wife sure is the prettiest. Alright, on a more serious note, she's a lot more than pretty. She's caring, she's thoughtful, smart and independent. But most of all, she's very understanding of my impatient childlike ways. And I love you for that. Okay, let me wrap this up and not bore you any longer. I'm going to leave you with this. I remember when my sisters got married, my parents had conflicting emotions. Happy for the girls, of course, but they were very sad to see their daughters go. So tonight, please spell a thought for Maria's parents. Auntie and uncle, mom and dad, if it's any consolation, I promise to defend, protect, and love Maria just as you have to this day.
Can I put a last give a round of applause, everybody?
It's ready to cheers.
I want that red velvet, I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than that Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
Thank you.